A 28-year-old man has died after the car he was driving crashed into a pole on the perimeter highway between Portage Avenue and Roblin Boulevard. The accident took place around 8:30 this morning. RCMP say the driver was heading southbound when he lost control. They say that the road conditions were slippery and that alcohol is not a factor. The accident remains under investigation.